So I simply could not resist the urge to record what I'm doing, document what I'm doing, and sharing it. I just kind of found it funny that I saved up all of these boxes of various food items, like, well, whatever they are, cracker box, cookie candies, all of that. I have a ton of them. I have a pretty ambitious project that I wanted to do, and it's that I just love to make these journals and these books, and I love to paint the covers. And the part that I don't really love is cutting them all up and gluing them and all that stuff. So I had an idea that I would just do it all at once. And do the sanding and whatever else I wanted to do with them, and have them at the ready for when I get that creative mojo going that I want to make some journals. So I'm just slowly making my way through it. I've got my scissors and my ruler and my letter opener and my bone folder. And oh, I love this bone folder. It's made from a moose bone, from a moose. My son-in-law killed a moose, and we enjoyed it throughout the winter a couple of years back, and we wanted to commemorate that, so my husband made a bone folder out of it for me. Anyway, let's go over here and look at the stacks that I have them all stacked up and ready to be painted and turned into journals. I thought I could share that. And by the way, this is not my craft room. This is our table that we eat on. But I just haul it all out here rather than, you know, staying by myself in my craft room. I'd rather sit here with my husband and visit and talk while I'm doing these mundane activities. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.